So I'm coming home from work and I literally ran over a fucking squirrel, and I'm a vegetarian, and the baby squirrel was following the mom squirrel that I ran over, and I pulled over and I saw it was barely breathing. So I tried to give it CPR, but I didn't know how to. I had to YouTube it, and apparently you can't give CPR to squirrels. And I tried to call 911, they said they don't do that. I texted my mom asking her what I should do. She said, LOL, just come home. LOL!